Welcome to the Daily Stretch. Today, we're going to be doing an exercise to get some motion through the upper back. These are called thoracic rotations. We'll need to be on the ground for these. So I'm going to go ahead and start by getting on all fours. And then what I'm now going to do is I'm going to sit my butt back onto my heels. From here, I'm going to take one hand, I'm going to place it behind my head. And then from here, I'm going to go ahead and rotate upwards till I feel that I have like a stopping point, and I'm going to come back. I want to do 10 repetitions on each side every hour, and remember, when you take care of your body, it'll take care of you.